Welcome to MNR Radio, WMNR Radio, rather. It is Tween Peaks. We're playing all things Ween, all things Twin Peaks. We have our first request from Nick, and he wants us to play Laura. I think you know why we're going to play that one, so listen in and be sure to comment with your thoughts and your feelings and your songs.
And why the hell not with that? baby, I fuck myself. And if you roll the garbage away,
don't believe I ever realized how Twin Peaks that song is until right fucking now. I can picture Leland really rocking out to that one. I'm your host, Rachel. Welcome to WMNR Radio, Twin Peaks. I'm going to be overly explaining some songs, and some songs hopefully I won't have to over-explain. This next one was requested from Eli Schwab. You guys know Eli because he mans the Ween Zine, and he's awesome. And again, this is one I think I don't have to over-explain. Welcome to WMNR.
WMNR Radio. We're down with the brown.
Thank you.
right. Eli mentioned that sounded like a James Hurley song, and he was absolutely correct. All right. Leland would have liked that one, too, I think. Moving on. WMNR Radio, Tween Peaks.
Dark of futures past, a magician longs to see. One chance out between two worlds.
Fire!
Walk with me! I'll catch you with my death bag! You may think I've gone insane, but I promise I will kill again!
Acetylcholine neurons fire high-voltage impulses into the forebrain. These impulses become pictures, the pictures become dreams, but no one knows why we choose these particular pictures.
WMNR Radio. We're down with the Brown.
What's up?
Sometimes I like to think Big Ed listened to that one down at his gas farm before Norma decided that they could be together. Big Ed's all happy now, though.
Andy, there's a whole world out there. Jump in.
What's the biggest old goddamn thing you ever did see? This one goes out to the giant biggest goddamn thing Special Agent Del Cooper ever saw. This next one goes out to the tree-shaped arm that sounds like this.
I don't know who you are. Don't know who you want to be. When I carbonate the test tube, then you won't see me. twin cab diesel combo. It takes me where I want to go. And all the newfies are happy. They know a fungus that grows. So when you see Hecky's mind screw, don't come running to me. Cause Oink will scream and set aflame marble tulip juicy tree. Marble tulip juicy tree. It's where I want to be. When I gnaw on the tulip, it'll wish that it was me. Every morning I put my shoes on, and I think about she, who controls the four seasons, inhaling kitties in the sea. It's like a noodle in a salad. Little birdie wants to be set free. Eee! I drill the corpse load with my mommy. Marble tulip juicy tree. So this song's about the loving things that you are to me.
Ginger is non-addictive. Cocaine is.
Thank you. my things and went outside. This man that I loved up and died. I couldn't believe after all this time.
I'm really glad we didn't have to say so long to Jerry Horn in this last season of Twin Peaks. I got a little worried about that, I have to say. But Jerry sounds like he's doing just fine. He just lost his clothes. Typical Jerry. WMNR. Twin Peaks.
The true test of any hotel, as you well know, Diane, is that morning cup of coffee, which I'll be getting back to you about within a half hour.
Where have you been?
I was out with Pat.
What, she shooting shit?
Yeah, but I played it off legit.
Talking to some Jill.
Shit. Tries to tell me something. I play it off legit.
How did you handle it?
I played it off legit.
So pleasant were the sails of the seas of our land gently. Slip no need for God's sorrow. I just play it off legit.
second after she's laughing.
Yeah.
Made her out all fucker.
Oh, man.
She knows I'm legit.
She gotta know that.
That's right.
From the start. Bitch was having your shit.
Tell me about that sexy scorpion.
A sexy scorpion. It stings with her wit.
Yeah.
I play it off legit because I know I'm legit. Yeah.
That's right. I know you're legit.
I know.
They played it off cool.
My mom
bought me a cool shirt when I wear it. I'm the shit. I'm really not that legit. My mom bought it.
She wasn't playing it off legit either.
Nah, she knows I'm legit. Where'd you clap when you saw her?
I clapped when I saw her. When I found her, you split. When I'm on the go, you know I'm legit. On the go at that time.
You were looking bad. No, I'm legit. No, I'm legit.
Go. Do me. Keep going. Tell them about Joe.
Talking to some Joe.
Some Joe.
Hanging out and shooting shit.
Right.
Tries to tell me something.
Right.
Play it off legit.
That's right. You want to hear about the scorpion?
I like to imagine Audrey sauntering around to play it off legit. Hopefully you think the same way. WMNR Radio. That was from Sam on Facebook. So many people in the neighborhood. There was a lot of people in the Twin Peaks neighborhood. You didn't necessarily know if they were good people either. Speaking of Facebook, our next request is from Kyle Lynch. Kind of makes me wonder if maybe it might not be from another Kyle. WMNR Radio.
Thank you.
yesterday we lost our lives, tomorrow we were born. Fortune smiled upon us, sacrificed the Argus, all that he might help us see.
Ginger is non-addictive. Cocaine is.
WMNR Radio. We're down with the Brown.
Mm-hmm.
right, coming up next, we have a love song directly from Bob to Laura. It's going to be beautiful, folks. WMNR Radio.
You're just an object to me. I'd like to get to know you better. Paste you across my body. You're just an object to me. You're just a piece of me, and I am a butcher. I love you better, love you forever. You're just an object to me. Why sit in the shade? Drink what we made from a lover's cup. Dreams don't always come when you fall asleep. You're just an object to me. Nobody's gonna like it, but I've got my pride, and my time isn't free. You're just an object to me. You're just an object to me. I feel a little better. Found your sweater. You're just an object to me.
All right, a little demon sweat for you. That demon being Bob. He's a bad, bad man. WMNR Radio. So clear now.
let go of you.
Next song coming up, I think that we got off Facebook from John. So John, I hope you enjoy your request. WMNR Radio.
I'll catch you with my death bag. You may think I've gone insane, but I promise I will kill again.
This next song's about a dead bitch.
Cold blows the wind over my true love. Cold blows the drops of rain. I never had but one true love, and in Campville he was slain. I'll do as much for my true love as any young girl may. I'll sit and weep down by his grave for 12 a month and one day. But when 12 months were come and gone, this young man, back to your grave.
hour here, Tween Peaks on WMNR Radio. I thought this would be the best way
Kills
to
me.
Close
Kills
it out.
Me to sing like that.
And yeah, stay tuned after this for a really special song that my husband is insisting that I play about Dean Ween. All right, here we go. Closing out WMNR Radio.
Love myself.
Call me Dean Ween, yeah, call me Dean Ween. Pull up with my team, yeah, I'm feeling clean. Charlie Sheen. Call me Dean Wee, yeah, feel like Dean Wee. Yeah, I'm feeling clean, yeah, check my team. Call me Dean Wee, shout to Dean Wee.
Talking sports boyfriend on WMNR Radio. We're down with the Brown.
All right. Thank you, everyone, for listening to Tween Peaks Hour on WMNR Radio. Just want to give some shout outs to Eli. Eli's the guy who helps us get our weenzines together. He's pretty awesome. He also happened to be put together this Twin Peaks ween related Facebook page. So thank you very much, Eli. And just for the people who've commented and requested songs, Sybil, Heidi, Nick, I'm sorry you weren't allowed to tune in, Kyle, along with other people like Sam, there's a ton of people. So thanks for everybody tuning in. You guys stay weird, stay ween. And there will be an archive that I will be posting of all of this in case you weren't able to listen. So, yeah, WMNR Radio.
We're down with the Brown. Peace.